Hey, Roxas.
Axel, you're back.
Yep, I just got home. So, are you holding up?
Yeah.
Where's Xion?
She's not here yet.
Hmm.
She's usually here by now. This isn't like her.
How could he? I'm not a sham. Just give me another chance.
We can't afford to take any more chances on you. You were a mistake we never should have made.
Xion?
Where's Xion?
Haven't seen her today.
Oh well.
Axel.
Hmm?
Is there anything you couldn't bear to lose?
Anything I couldn't bear to lose? What's that about?
Well, I met someone today who had something like that. This thing was so important to him, he couldn't bear to lose it. And Xion said that was his weakness. Why don't I have anything like that?
It's because you don't have a heart.
I guess. But Demix doesn't have a heart, and I bet he'd get upset if he took his sitar away.
Huh. I think you have a point there. So you don't need a heart to have something that you can't bear to lose, then. If that's true, then I guess the closest thing that we nobodies have would be memories of our past. It's the memories that create the things that we don't want to lose.
Memories of the past? I don't remember my past.
Even though you might not remember the past, I'm sure you have things you don't want to lose.
Like what?
You've got memories since you joined us, right?
I don't know. I do. Don't I? I couldn't bear to lose my memories of you or Xion.
So then you really do have something that you can't bear to lose, right? Every one of us. Including us nobodies. We all have something that we want to hang on to.
It's scary.
You can't be scared without a heart.
If my friends... If you or Xion were to disappear... It's... scary to think of what it would be like without you guys.
Scared is not an emotion that can exist inside us.
Well, I am scared right now for sure.
Maybe it's just that you remember what it's like to be scared, you know? Somewhere deep inside your memories.
Thank you.
I wonder where Axel is. Guess we got the work done a little too fast, huh?
Face. Who are you really? And why do you have a keyblade?
Tell me first, why you are dressed as one of us.
To make sure my best friend sleeps in peace. I don't know who you're supposed to be, but you can't fight fire with sparks. This keyblade, it's a sham. Worthless.
My keyblade is not a sham. What gives you the right to say that?
Find a new crowd. Trust me, those guys are bad news.
Why? You're the real sham!
Fair enough. You could say I am the biggest nobody of them all.
Something wrong?
Sorry. My mind's on other things. Roxas, do you ever think about why we're doing all of this?
What do you mean, why? So we can get hearts of our own, right?
But what do we need hearts for?
I don't know. But I think once we have hearts, we probably won't have to think about why we're doing all this, or if we need hearts.
I'm not sure. I just wish I knew what I was doing here. I started having the strangest dreams.
Like nightmares?
I can never remember what they're about. I just wake up scared.
Zigbar said you and me were pretty special. Exceptional, he said.
Special? Isn't that just another way of saying that I'm a mistake?
You're not a mistake.
Well, you and I may both be exceptional, Roxas, but I don't think we're quite the same.
Xion.
Hey, Roxas.
Axel.
Xion couldn't make it again today?
Actually, you just missed her.